Cuidado, cuidado, se cae la cara. Cuidado.
La chava zancadilla. Ahí va.
A Spanish bullfighter was gored Friday during a bullfight in Madrid, Spain. 41-year-old Julio Aparicio had to undergo extensive surgery and faces a long road to recovery. He remains conscious and in stable condition. The bull's horn passed through the fighter's neck and out of his mouth. He suffered damage to his tongue, palate, and upper jawbone, though no signs of brain damage were found. This was Aparicio's first fight of the day. He's a well-known figure in a sport deeply ingrained in Spanish culture. But bullfighting continues to draw criticism from animal rights activists who consider the sport cruel. Around 12,000 bulls are killed in Spain each year. Friday's bullfight took place during Madrid's San Isidro Festival at the city's most famous bullring. Soon after Aparicio was rushed to the hospital, another bullfighter took over and killed the bull. David Botti, Reuters.